it's official. I, Blythe Baxter, have reached the lowest point in my life.